Let's shake it now in 3, 2, 1, go!
We are on the way as all machines turn on, engines rev up, motors start turning. 3 shots scored on the blue line side.
Red getting 6 in, following is in 1 after another.
But Daisy picks on board against another 2 points and two discs in the 3-point goal.
Team 11 is moving all the way up to the center line, getting ready to position themselves for both of these discs.
Oh, that's not a good sign. It sounds like 341 hit something to their pneumatic. That could affect their ability to fly later. In the meantime, 11, Team 11 is going for a 3-point goal. 27-29 from 4. All the way down, cross court, get it, 1, 2. Oh, third one's off the mark, but that's another 6 points for the Red Hornet.
Looks like 19-23 lost the buffer there.
At 3:41 on post to the stage, he can score a 3-point goal. Keeps up the ability to score at 3 different levels. The low level is 1.4 distance, the 2 side levels are 2 points per hit, and the top goal, what's popular, is 3.4 distance.
The low goal is actually the low range goal, because nobody ever knows that.
Stations loading up. 19-23 getting ready to shoot and play some defense. 11 puts 1, 2, 3, 4 is shot for an easy 12-1. With 30 seconds left, nobody's taking any move towards the pyramid. Those teams are all confident they can do it very fast. 27-29-11 still loading up. 3:41 comes back, 8:69 flight defense. 19:23 locked up.
The last 10 seconds of the game, the robots rush across the field to get that 10.5.
And with 3 seconds,